Mr. Speaker, it's my honor to rise today to present a petition that deals with the Nova Scotia issue, I think indicative of the national concern. The petitioners are all from Calgary on this petition. The concern is with the craft paper mill, pulp mill in Abercrombie, Nova Scotia, the current plan to shut down the atrocity of the poor environmental cleanup over the 50 years of this pulp mill's operation is to run a pipe into the Gulf of St. Lawrence. That's what's being proposed. The petitioners call for the federal government to have a full environmental review of the proposed pipe and the threat that it represents to the fisheries in the Gulf of St. Lawrence. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.